Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have the utmost pleasure of showing off for you the awesome Noel Gallagher signature Epiphone Riviera. Look at it, it's bloody stunning. Now all I'm gonna do is this, right? You're getting, because I wholly believe this guitar is not just for the Noel Gallagher fans, the High Flying Birds fans, the Oasis fans, of course. It's just a kick-ass guitar at the bar. Plays like absolute butter and it resonates like an absolute machine. Where I was going with that. But yeah, if you've lived under a rock for the past however many years, Noel Gallagher, of course, fantastic guitar player and songwriter, producer, and everything else he touches seems to turn to solid gold, which is absolutely mint. I'm a huge Oasis fan and a High Flying Birds fan, and I'm very stoked he's got signature guitars out now, because his guitar collection is awesome. He might not be like Steve Vai, virtuoso and stuff, but the mark him and his mate and his brother have left on the planet is, it can't be ignored. But even if you like Oasis and Noel Gallagher, or you don't, this guitar, regardless, is a wonderful throwback to the Epiphone Rivieras of the 80s. You might recognize it from the Champagne Supernova music video. Champagne Supernova music video. It's a hard thing to say when you're a Geordie. And of course, the Don't Look Back in Anger music video. But before, I think before he got his 1963-35, which Gibson Custom Shop have also recreated, he played this a lot. And he wrote a lot of the songs on this fantastic thing, or at least the original version, what this is based on. And it's of course an Epiphone Riviera from the early 80s. Now, what's different between this and regular Rivieras, that this is doesn't have many humbuckers, it's got full fat humbuckers, and it hasn't got the, what's it called, the tremolinator, the word up there, that fancy bridge and stuff. It's got a regular Tunamax style bridge and stop bar tailpiece. Very loud acoustically, so loud. I say, resonance like an absolute beast. Maple construction, laminated maple construction with the maple center block running down the middle. It's got a set neck, as you'd expect, but it's a slim taper neck. A very, very comfy, very familiar neck for these kinds of guitars. It's rocking a 12-inch radius Laurel fingerboard, and as you can see, it's got those lovely parallelogram inlays, quintessentially early 80s Riviera and the rest. Lovely Riviera headstock up top, and because it is based off the 80s one, it's got the lovely wine red finish, framed wonderfully in the cream binding. It's like a deep oxblood when you see the maple grain through. It's fantastic. And you wouldn't be able to tell this is a Noel signature unless you saw his little signature on the back of the headstock, with some lovely Epiphone branded tuners up there as well for good measure. Now back down at the body, you've got the Epiphone Alnico Classic PRO pickups. Lovely, very fat sounding, warm vintage pickups. Running through is CTS pots, so CTS volumes and tone controls, the best of the best when it comes to the electronics on this guitar. With the witch hat knob as well, which are my favourite Gibson knobs I've ever made. I love witch hat knobs. All my Gibsons have witch hat knobs on, including that one right there, the mint things. And yeah, that's all the specs in a nutshell. Noel is a legend and well deserving of his many signature Gibsons and now Epiphone guitars as well. He's known back in the day for playing a multitude of them, but this is iconic and now you can get it as well. And it comes with a hard case. So you're ready to gig right out the gate, and of course down below in the description box are the links so you can get your very own at pmtonline.co.uk. Right, I'm running through the Black Star St. James 6L6 head. I'm hearing it through the cab, but you guys are hearing it through the two notes Torpedo Captor X, which has an impulse response of a Black Star cab in it. Let's play some dirt first and then some cleans on the Epiphone Noel Gallagher signature Riviera. I haven't necessarily got a lot of gain on the amp, it's just there's a lot happening tonally. That'll do just nice, that. Thank you. chords just ring out like absolute f***ers. Don't do it. It's more than that. From the factory, it's set up absolutely great as well. For anything you want to play. Enough of that, let's hear some clean tones there. That, ladies and gentlemen, and those, I should say, are some sight specs and sounds of the wonderful Epiphone Noel Gallagher signature Riviera. Let me know what you think down below in the comments, and like I said at the start, if you want to get one for yourself, all the links are there in the description box down below, so you can get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk. We all play music today on all social media platforms. I've been Dagan, I'll see you next time.